I guess this is it. Dr. Harry Herman and his so-called selflessness. Always trying to do the right thing. How many times have we talked about this? About your overwhelming urge to always do what you think is right, no matter who gets hurt. Well, I guess now you'll finally face the consequences. You failed, Harry. Failed both of us. You've ruined everything. We were so close to this. We were about to break the goddamn principle. But you don't even care, do you? You just don't.
Hey, Doc. Finally. What took you so long? Good to see you in one piece. For a moment, we thought this fucker Powell had caught you. Or worse. So, this isn't our guy? Alright then. Sorry, Powell. Come on, Doc. We gotta move on. We'll escort you safely out of this place, as we agreed earlier.
Shit, that lock knockdown wasn't enough. Harry, they're coming for you. We must act quickly. Do as I say, and maybe you'll stay alive a bit longer. Right, where was I? Get in here, quick! This is a security station. You can unlock your way into the technology archive from here. I'll try to keep these fucks away from us for a little longer.
Yes, there is somebody there. This is Eugene from the Dimensional Systems Oversight Office. Oh, thank God, sir. Wait, Harry? Harry, is that really you? How did you get here? No one could get in or out with the Harry, your readings are very strange. Your brainwaves, they're scrambled. How's your memory? However you crossed into this dimension has really messed up your head. If you don't remember, I'm Eugene. We've worked together, on and off, here at Delta for a good few years now. You're in Facility 51, the forest dimension, as we call it. And something really bad has happened. Let's try to get you out of there. I'm rerouting power to open the door. Oh, damn. The whole facility is falling apart. Oof, just in time. Isolation fields. Something has triggered the quarantine. Oh, good grief. This place is a mess. Perfect. The shields are off. Well done. So, I suppose I should... isn't from this reality at all. It's somehow it's been shifted partially over from another, or perhaps several others. How absolutely fascinating. Oh, just in case you're thinking about shooting it with that gun of yours, I wouldn't. I think it's much, much better if you just sit quietly until I get back to you. Sometime later today. Possibly. Well, although, of course, that could also end the entire universe, so don't try anything like that, right? Oh, wait, that was weird. I just saw some very strange readings for a moment. Oh, this door isn't locked. Maybe try going through here. Good grief, and I thought my room was small. So maybe there's another way out? Don't be afraid to break a few windows. The entire facility is falling to pieces. No one's going to bill you for the damage. Probably. Regulations require all glass be shatterproof, so you probably can't break them, per se, but still. Good grief, who left that heater on full blast like that? No wonder they've been having such energy problems. Personal relaxation vista screen? Oh, they're not cheap, you know. Always wanted one for my room, actually. Those access tubes are shielded. I can't follow you up there. Maybe shining the bright white light. good. My authorization is still valid. When they took David away, I was given his access, you see. I was just meant to keep an eye on the place, and... well, I didn't expect any of this. All his mail from before his removal has been wiped. That's strange. David, what did you get yourself involved with? Damn, I still can't get access to the corridors. It's a very long story, but in brief, Delta Labs has been... You can probably melt the glass ceiling, like how you melted that expensive screen before. Very strange that that cover up on the waste chute. I don't really understand the physics of it myself. I'm just a gateway technician. Whatever went wrong with 747, he really made a mess of things. The background mule levels are dangerously high. The area around you in particular is highly intense. You need to get back to Earth as quickly as possible. There's a gateway that should be down in the Rift Lab. With a bit of luck, it should still be functional. Another crazy door. I wonder if you could snap it back into reality somehow.
Something's going wrong. I'm not sure what it is. I can't stop it. You need to get out of there. We need to get out of there right now.